Feliz Navidad, put your capo on the second fret. And then you'd have an F chord, a G chord, and a C chord for the main part. Feliz Navidad. The other part, you just add.